sort of music festival. I don't even know the name of it. But basically what happened was, when we walked in here today, when we got here, there was a line about a quarter mile long, full of just people waiting for will call. What did we do? We went and stood in the VIP line, which eventually meshed right into the will call line. So basically, we just busted a move on about 1,000 people today. Not only that, the woman who put this little band on my wrist today to get into the beer garden, she put it on too loose, and I was able to slip it off and slip it right onto Valeria's wrist, who was 19. So what does that tell you, folks? We just busted another move on these folks. Put that in your journal. I chose MD, okay. MGD, for sure.
Preference.
Yeah, definitely. Well, I mean, when it comes between MGD and Coors Light, I'm going to go with MGD, for sure.
They're the same price, yeah.
Yeah. Anyway. All right, Elle. So who are you here to see?
The Strange Boys, and they're up soon, so I'm excited to see them, and Black Lips, and Glass Candy, so.
Interesting.
I have to wait a little while.
That's interesting. So those are three bands that I have never heard before.
Oh, okay.
And I was personally here for Dan Deacon.
Yeah, I know, but he's sick. Yeah.
He's sick, unfortunately. But, so tell me, how's your experience here so far?
Well, it's good now, but the line is running suck, so were you guys in that? Did you buy your tickets online?
We bought our tickets online.
Okay.
And, I mean, I don't want to make you feel bad, but we cut in front of a lot of people.
Okay.
Did you stand in
line? Yeah, we were in line for like 3 hours, man.
For three hours?
Yeah, we should have cut through earlier, but we were just hanging out.
Jeez, 3 hours.
Yeah, I wanted to see Nobody too, so I was kind of pissed, but